battle tanks, war and fire. Imagine the cavalry, truck and bomb, built between the horses and their riders, to allow them to leap through flaming hoops on fire. Ladies and gentlemen, do you afford the extraordinary bond between the horses and their riders? And when the sun sinks slowly in the west, Australia, how will you find your horse? I think he's definitely worth the ride of the horse power. As they spin their way.